I am going to solve this maths problem by using 1 to 10. 1 plus 9 equals 10. 5 plus 5 equals 10. 10 plus 10 equals 20. That leaves 7 left. Plus 7 equals 27. That is how we solve this problem with 1 to 10.